New Zealand would be where I would have contacts now because I lived down there for 2 years and I've been back on tour there a few times, and it's there's a huge agricultural industry in New Zealand, so that would be one that I would know of. When I lived in New Zealand back in the mid 90s, 95, 96, it was very much sheep farm was the big industry down there. Like there was the term that there's five sheep for every New Zealander or something like that, but it's no longer that now. They've completely switched over to dairy, and they would definitely have got a lot of their information from Europe and Ireland and of Irish farmers who went down there and managed farms and bought farms and took that knowledge down there. And now maybe they've developed some, and maybe we can get that back up this way as well. They can work both ways. Yeah, definitely have contacts down at all, and people will be chatting to them a couple of times a year on the phone, like, you know, and they come over and stay, and we've stayed over there. That's what rugby does. From a point of view like that, you can keep in touch with anyone. I do have friends in New Zealand that my wife Facebooks, and she's on stuff like that, so you can get like those pictures, you can see photos of new babies or whatever get sent and all things like that, you know, so you can keep in touch, and it makes it very small.